Tyson Fury's decision to take a rematch with Oleksandr Usyk is a recipe for disaster, as he's not giving his fragile chin enough time to recover from the beatdown he took in their previous fight. With a rematch potentially happening in October, Fury would need to begin training camp by July, but his chin is unlikely to recover in that time, setting him up for another humiliating loss and potentially even an earlier knockout.